Yeah. Yeah. Space age forever. Nigga fan hoes better recognize. A ball and MJG. Been 10 toes down in this game since we was two young players in a one horse town. Knee high to a motherfucking grasshopper. You know what I'm talking about? Nigga, my life would have been and got cut off if my dudes wasn't paid.
Skin the line between wrong and right. Trapped in the trap till the morning light. Ghetto ain't left me no choices, I had to fight. My mom and dad were too young to raise me right. Baby, I've been made a man with all the mistakes I made. Niggas dead, niggas gone, I still ain't afraid. Ain't too grown to get back on the ghetto games I played. My life would have been done, got cut off if the dudes weren't paid.
It never stopped me from writing rhymes. It never stopped me from playing music. God put it in me, I had to use it. It was obvious, I had to give up the streets for the beats. Not knowing, but having faith on just how long that it would be before I made it. Before somebody picked up my tape and played it with a remark like, hey, play that instrumental, the cats got potential. In the process of doing talent shows, parties, and mixtapes, we even put it down on some of our homeboys' jail release dates. I can remember in the past, closing down at fast food, strictly sticking to my dreams, but feeling like I'd be the last dude who could make it in this rap. I thought that they ain't gonna see me in Memphis. It was like a time they looked over Tennessee and didn't know hip hop was in it. To all my vets in the game, I got love, stay on your toes. Cause back in the days, I used to use your 4-5 instrumentals to do my show. And look, I was 17 when I signed my first contract, and about 18 and a half when I signed my worst contract. We heard from that, and to this day, they still the strip. Our first taste before coming out hard, now can you feel it? Be humble and patient with whatever you should choose. Cause to get to where I am right now, I done paid my dues.
It's a skin and line between wrong and right. Trapped in the trap till the morning light. Ghetto ain't left me no choices, I had to fight. My mom and dad were too young to raise me right. Baby, I've been made a man with all the mistakes I made. Niggas dead, niggas gone, I still ain't afraid. Ain't too grown to get back on with ghetto games I played.
A C note for a concert, I know that sounds preposterous. Nigga, we didn't have a pop of piss, so we got on stage and we rocked the bitch. Fuck the cheese, I love to see my niggas in the front row get buck wild, start a fight. The police make a nigga stop the show. Niggas all in the parking lot, busting shots, fucking with hoes. Box Chevy with the spokes and bows. Nigga didn't know shit about a 20-inch Momo. Hard head young nigga, don't believe that shit till I see that shit. See them heavyweight niggas, one day I'm gonna be that shit. Okay, everybody know everybody done sold dope. Ran with the gang, pimped some hoes and snorted a little coke. But I'm space agent and will forever be A-Ball the Fat Mac and MJ fucking G. Turn the page from then to now and we still grinding. Small clubs and small towns, if they bounce and we find them, put them on the guest list, make them pump their fists and get booked to this. Make one of them weed smoking gangsta bitches get fucked to this. Expand, give all my true fans what they demand. Do my part again and come out hard again and keep space aging. And will forever be A-Ball the Fat Mac and MJ fucking
G. It's a skin and line between wrong and right.